Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Mount and Blade. I tried to go and find us some more fights to have out in the field with the Serenids, but all of them just ran away from me and they were faster than me. So I ended up just going back to Nara, picked up some more soldiers, sold some prisoners, or, you know, friends, whatever, and made our way back to this castle. I tried a lot to chase down some Serenids and they just did not want any of it, so we're just gonna have to take their castles, then. It's a siege tower. That's fine. Whew. We just gotta make sure that we have archers up towards the top. We do. I think actually this is all okay. Yeah, this is all okay. Oh! Okay. So the White Company no longer works for the Khajiit. They work for... okay. Oh my god. Alright. Well, I don't have my lance right now because I was getting ready for a siege. They are apparently heavy cav. And they have longbowmen. Come on, archers. Kill these! How do you have 1,000 people, by the way? Like, how do you do that? Elite, follow me. Let's pull all these Twilight Knights back. Oh, I also created some more Twilight Knights. Charge! Stay near me! Follow me again? Alright, over here. Cav, fall back. We need to keep this fight around our archers. These spirit walkers are gonna get a ton of work done today. Oh crap, they got more knights coming. Juggernaut killed by Hawk Knight. Mother's. Alright, charge again. Ow! God, this company is filled with a bunch of tough people. Oh my goodness. Armored infantry. Come on, Twilight Knights. Try to get all my Twilight Knights together so we can take out this pocket. All right, charge. We got some reinforcements, didn't we? Ow, pikemen. To me, nice to me! Oh, there are so few of you. Oh no, some of our spirit walkers are actually out of ammo. Charge! Again! Oh, Jesus. Go over there. I figured like there would be a couple waves of tough infantry, but man. Can I mount this? Not a fight I wanted, but here we are. Actually, I guess it is. I did want a fight out on the field, but it wasn't against this company that I wanted it to be. Grab their shield. Oh, you didn't even mean to hit me. Charge that new group head on. I'll charge. I just gave my cav a move order. Or maybe it didn't go through. No, because I think they're still charging. I want to be a part of this fight, but I don't want to withdraw. But I kind of want to. Alright, what are our losses so far?
147.
But we've killed 481. Let's go with Nadia. So now it's 250 versus 375. We have knocked them down that much. Holy crap. Go back on the highest hill you can. Looks like we may have some pikemen here or yeomen. It's time to go lancing. Oh, we've taken all their cav. Oh, beautiful. Well, just wait for them to get closer. Josh! This mercenary captain is rethinking their plans to take me out. Pull back. The Spirit Walkers are just way too OP. Like, this, it's insane how dumb they are. I think the mod creator maybe went a little much on those. Just maybe a little. Because, like, these are heavily armored troops running across here. They're just getting massacred. It's like these are peasants. Pull back. God, this. I really thought this was just going to be a mishmash of a whole bunch of troops, with the first couple waves being the actual. Was it the Pale Company? But holy crap, no, this is like legit 1,000 units of. Insane troops. Little did they know I had like 20 Spirit Walker people. And that's all it took. Well, that is really cool. Like, honestly, I'd rather have the Spirit Walkers than the Juggernauts. Juggernauts are amazing and like built our empire, really. But holy shit. They got nothing on the Spirit Walkers and Masters of the Way, Spirit of the Way. We could have like a bunch of pikemen out here holding off the enemy and letting them do this. Like, As long as you have something between the archers and the enemy, then they're insane. Like, armored longbowmen feel really good, as they should. They're like the top tier bowmen of the Swadians. And I feel like the Kolkar people should be on that tier, but they are so far above. I feel like armored bowmen should be about the pinnacle of an archer unit in this game, because they're really good. But then, I don't know, man. My creator was like, yo, what if I took a unit and made it just dumb? And then what if I took that unit and made a faction that could actually become an empire in this game? Just saying, this game can maybe use a balance patch. And like, the Juggernauts feel okay, only because it seems to be pretty rare to find them. At least there's that, it's not an entire empire of Juggernauts. So that's kind of how they're balanced. Fall back to the archers. Is that a whole other wave of them? Charge again? Gather, Twilight Knight. You've taken enough. Look at that solid armor. Just a wall of armor. And this is a mix. I really need to take these freelancers off infantry. Charge! These freelancers are not gonna be able to hold. Get a solid wall of pikes and just kite them back. Actually, never mind. Charge. The cav is in there too. Cav is in there too. Charge. Never mind. Maintain a solid block, that's how you're strong. Advance! There we go, there we go. Advance. Murder. And there we go. We lost a lot, but we just murdered 1,000 heavy infantry and cav. That is insane. That is insane. What we just did here. Holy crap. Okay. I am going to do upgrades later. I don't think we actually lost a Twilight Knight. I think we were at 10. So they were all just wounded. What do we have in here? You're pretty good. Armored crossbowman, sure. They did not have as many prisoners as I thought they would. Maybe they let them go when they switch allegiance? Okay, well, let's see. Hawk Knight, sure. Hawkwood Man-at-Arms. My god. So that's, oh my god. Let me take some of those. Oh wait, I'm gonna take these off of Nadia. Actually, I think I want that one. You can have the heavy pole arm. Holy crap. That's pretty sweet. One-handed Morning Star of 34. I don't think we need that. Resistance of 20? I don't know if that's going to be better than the shield that I have. Okay. Holy crap. So we only get one Royal Lancer out of all of those deaths? Oh, here we go. So that's 5 more Twilight Knights. Spearman. Crossbowman. Okay! Well, I'm gonna go and stop this siege. Go and turn these prisoners in if we can. Get a lot of money for them. Get some more troops back in our garrison or our party. How many Juggernauts do we have? Only 8, so we did lose some of those. For sure. That's okay. We just murdered 1,000 people. The White Company is no longer going to give us a hard time. Or Pale Company. Whichever one of those two. Because we just murdered them! Ah! That was pretty cool. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all next episode. Take care.